sold his share of Devil Riders down to ruin along the way.
Points too accurate for Devil Riders. Only the laser dactyl is so precise. I can track it down and kill it before it strikes again.
It was a real sorry sight the day Titus came to release Vella. Waterworks like you would believe.
That boy's got a soft spot in him. Too soft for Gehenna, anyway. But I saw how he doted on her, and, well, I can't say it wasn't endearing.
As it turned out, Oleta wasn't all hard edges after all. Imagine that.
But I really want to.
There are some mysteries we ain't meant to know. We need to draw Vella out of her lair. Get some prime devil keep us alone. There are some feisty devils that dwell in the cave system up ahead. Magnificent specimens. Butcher them for some grade A devil steaks. Careful, though. Some are radioactive as nuclear waste, and the others are coursing with electricity. Take your pick, because Vella ain't exactly picky. Vella was a runt when Titus set her loose. I didn't think she'd last a day. But now she's made of herself a matriarch. Girl's got some fight in her, no question. We'll see how she reacts to you. No promise.
Active meat didn't look too appetizing to the Vault Hunter, but what did they know about the Bellic's diet? The Vault Hunter knew what to do. It was time to draw Vella out of her lair. They laid out the bait, looking to lure out little Vella. But Vella weren't so itty-bitty no more. Vault Hunter watched, hoping this would work. And what do you know? She took the bait. Now, Vella seemed friendly enough, but would she take to Titus's scent after all these years? Vault Hunter placed the pants on the ground. Titus's pants smelled like dreams deferred and a yearning for something lost. Also days-old hotcakes for some reason. Looks like she missed Titus as much as he missed her. But the local Bellics didn't take too kindly to their matriarch turning her back on them like that. She was following a scent on the breeze. Hell of a nose on her belly. Walking on her tail.
But there's someone back in town who misses you. You remember Titus, don't you?
Wait, you have another pair of Titus's pants? This just keeps getting weirder.
Hey, I said don't ask, didn't I? You ready to go, girl?
Can that thing really understand you?
Let's just say it's part of my charm. At any rate, I'm sure Titus will appreciate what you've done. I'll pick up the reward from Titus when I get into town. Here's your gun. Let's go, Bella. You haven't forgotten your way back to town, have you? Oh, come on. I'll show you.
Search out the Sato travelogue in that area for me.
Follow the Devil Rider into the forest. Saw him go into a hut littered with all sorts of company equipment. Don't know what they were doing in there. But afterwards, it seemed like the Bellic steered clear of them. Strange. Ruth Kanara said she heard some scientist from the company days lived in that hut. But when we rode up, the place was abandoned. She must have seen us coming.
smoke so I can get that skin. Perfect. I've been trying to find some pink and purple leather for an evening look, and that Electrocore hide looks like just the thing.
Serving up prep, not death.
Another Sato travelogue is located in that area.
Captured a Devil Rider today. Made him tell us about the code. It's kill or be
killed, mostly. Killing the weak's fine. Killing the strong, though? Now that's how you move up. The ink, that's only for the big kills. Which gave me an idea. What if we covered ourselves in tattoos and bluff our way into the gang? Just might last long enough to meet their leader. And take them down.
Another cache. Another part of the Devil Rider code. Load up, Bounty Hunter.
they come.
Gang? Well, that must be where he met his end.
over here, dickweeds!
Captured Rico Allen.
about to breathe my last. At least I took a few of those bastards with me.
According to my logs, there's a Sato journal near you.
Put us in a pit. Said only one of us was getting out. Rico came at me like a starving devil. I don't blame him. I saw it in his eyes. He'd lost something on the long ride. Had no choice but to put him down. After the fight, Devil Riders chained me to a table. Inked his name on my back. Then they... said I either ride with them or die. Until I can escape, it looks like I'm a rider.
Sato became a devil rider. Oh, right. The cash. Yes. Moment. I've marked it for you.
Yeah.
roast to coffee. As for me, there's nothing quite so satisfying. Leaving your valuables for someone else to find.
Thank you. There's a stick-up, and I'm an angry branch!
Thank you.
fighting weather, foul or fair, storms don't mean shit to Iron Bear. Through the mud and in the night, I've got my enemy in sight.
We're just gonna go until it hurts. Promise!
Alive again? I can't afford this!
those concentric bite marks. What Duckin done this, it's gotta be. He'll serve that monstrosity some frontier justice.
I love my big old bear.
More birds, one stone. You're right. A hell of a stone. It's a Bronson name.
Used to strike fear into the hearts of the folks around here. Because now it's just another name on the wind.
There's a Sato journal near you.
Longer I'm out here, the more I learn about the Devil Riders. They're more organized than we give them credit for. As for what they
fight, it ain't just bloodlust. It's got a code. It informs how they fight, how they rank. I figure if I learn about the code, maybe I'll learn something to help me cut through them bastards.
Like that gyro-mounted prick is grounded for good, thanks to you. You know he used to zoom around the frontier screeching like a skirt with its tail on fire? Just like...
I'm gonna put you in fire!
destroy. Leastways, no weapon of mine. Why don't you go give it a go, and maybe you'll have better luck.
Thank you.
Well, ain't that a fine mess? Looks like they caught a touch of rack venom. But look at the size of that bite. That must have been Slithermaw. Giant rackle snake around these parts. Go kill her so I can make an inflatable tube guy out of her skin. Hey, nice gunslinging, gunslinger. I'll come by soon for that hide. I just got... Stop by Joseph's and my mare's daughter, because I break myself on all those fangs.
If you would seek out the Sato Journal near you.
Jet beasts tasted blood hours out of Vestige. Wrote about half those bastards down. The rest fled to an old company fort. While prepping for another assault, some big damn devil crested the bluff and tore into Kendo something fierce. It took 17 shots to put it down. Buried Kendo.
Of Sato's caches. All yours, Bounty Hunter. his story